11 o'clock, 80 degrees out. Oh yeah, this is good. Way to beat the heat. Our 1 week of 80 degree plus weather. Come and go by real fast. Get a lump on a log. Get out, get out, get out and about. I have no idea where I'm going right now. It's a new trail for me. Okay, start, stop, reset, start. I came here to fish today. Like 71 degrees in the shade, nice and cool. Okay, I will remember this. Gotta remember where I came in at. I figure if I continue up on that trail to the left, I'll end up further around the corner, around the bend there. All right, so find me a marker. Walk back first. Then find me a marker and remember to get back to this trail. Well, let's see here. Pretty thick brush in that direction. That direction, that direction, thick brush this direction. So I figure it shouldn't be too hard to find this trail. Thick brush this direction, a little small trail. Okay. Shouldn't be hard to find this trail again. And marker, let's see this. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna increase this right here. Use that as a marker. And something more pronounced. There we go, upside down. Something that looks unnatural. Just turn them all upside down, yeah. And this we're standing right on the right to that trail. Okay. And even better than that, just go like this. That's even better. real estate. Fishing real estate. Are the fishes? Are the fish here though? That's got vegetation. And a point. Been someone fishing over here, so that's good. Something's been on here. Got flat grass right here. To see if this is a trail or a natural overflow wetland. Nope, not a trail. Alright. Connections like that one throughout this crater. Very well invested time. Time not wasted. Could have kept walking straight, but I'd rather stay on low grass. could go up this way. I'm pretty sure, well, I'm not sure, but I have an idea that since it's going up, it'll probably go up, around, and dip back down to the other portion of accessing the crater or the lake. I'll discover that later. Yes, it is. Thank you. instant hot. Every bit of that 85 degrees. Ooh, a little hot. Supposed to be about 100.